It's this movie from the 1980s about this cop. He gets all shot up and gets rebuilt as a cyborg.
Is that with Van Damme?
No, that's something else. I'm surprised you never heard of it. Takes place in the future Detroit.
I guess I'm just not into sci-fi.
Look at this guy. I think we were just talking about you, pal.
Nice digs. Hey, you ever heard of this 80s movie? Anyone ever tell you you got that movie star look about you? Anyone ever tell you you got that movie star look about you?
This is gonna end badly for you.